Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a crunch. So we're going to lie on our back and you're going to have your knees bent up. You're going to make sure that your lower back's flat on your mat and put your hands on the side of your head. So when you do this, you don't need to come up too high. You're literally just lifting your head and your shoulders up off the floor. But you want to keep your neck nice and long, so you're still looking up towards the ceiling. You don't want to crunch your neck. So you're going to squeeze and lift up until you feel it in your upper abs, and then come back down. So squeeze it up. The more you can squeeze as you lift up, the better. And that's it.